Okay, so we've just started to peel this apart. Go ahead, Broseph. Apparently we got a boatload of stuff for the front panel. Now, hopefully, once we figure out the editing software, we might be able to put all these together and not put up 900 different parts. Alright. You got room for a couple of SSDs here. One, two, easy. Yeah, definitely. Toolless drive trays. Looking good so far. Oh, yeah. Definitely, definitely, definitely. All right. Yeah, I'm looking pretty sharp. All right, Broseph, cameraman. Here, hold that 1 second. I'm going to retrieve the power supply. All right, let's make room on the table. This is what we're going to be using. Then I'll take over for Broseph while he unboxes it. So there's not even a review on this yet. It wasn't cheap, but it's going to be worth it. There's a full modular EVGA 50G plus one. It has the fan in there that supposedly runs real quiet, which would be nice. You know, I have to the reviews you read about fans, you'd think that was a super hornet taking off a carrier. People complain about, oh, it's so loud, my ears are bleeding. Don't lose a finger. Boom. And we definitely have packaging.
You don't get a travel bag.
Of course. Oh, yeah. Cables, and more cables.
What are you going to do without a travel bag?
What am I going to do without a travel bag, he asks. Well, I've yet to see somebody who has the need to tote their power supply around. But this is a first for everything.
That's nice.
Let's get that baby out of the bag. So all the kids can see what's doing. We have very limited space here, so... you name it. Boxes and you name it. Stacked up mile high. Alright. That's our power supply. So we're going to end up mounting that first. Get that out of the way. Well, let's have a look at that. Yeah, she's wired for sound, that's for sure. Okay. Alright, so when we come back, we should have that mounted up. And at least that's a good start here. This one's not lit up like the Rosewill 850 I have in here. You can't really tell through this case, you really can't see much of anything. It's buried in there. It's an 850. It's also 7 years old. And it's not modular by any stretch, so there's the incredible rat's nest that's in the bottom, and it sounds like everything in it is dry rotting, so I went ahead and got another power supply. So it's a semi-new build with old parts. To make room for new parts eventually. So, we'll move on from here. We'll probably... Here, Broseph. Let me grab the halos real quick. controller, I think. I don't know what I'm looking at here. Alright, this is for the 80 millimeter fans. This is for the CPU or PSU shroud.
These are all RGB.
And they will be mounted down bottom. So we're going to take advantage of that. I'm surprised no one else has thought of that in the past. Like, you've got a shroud and you're putting a PSU down there and you want to keep it cool. This is a good way not only to make your case look pretty badass, but keep good airflow. I think it's spectacular. And again, I'm surprised that no one else thought of that. Especially like NZXT. I put a shroud on there, but there's like no breathing room. But I think this is an excellent idea. So we'll see what it all looks like when it's said and done. We'll get started here.
Very carefully. And next up, power supply will be in, and I believe we'll have these fans mounted.